so it'll be incident channel 1 over there. Net control echo 2.
Channel switched.
Hey, hello, mate. Yeah, mate. It's it's me you're here for. Basically, mate. I'm going through some trouble with my ex-missus at the moment in being able to have contact with my kids. And I've come into the internet cafe to Skype my kids. And because of like internet trouble, I was only managed to speak to them for about 10 seconds before my money ran out, and I didn't have any money left to give them. I sort of asked for a favour because I haven't spoke to my kids for a long time. And the sort of staff told me no, and I got, you know, I admit I got a bit angry, and I think that's why you've been called. So
okay,
it's been sorted now.
Okay, so are you admitting to criminal damage, sir, or what?
No, I haven't pushed anything, mate.
Right, but you're admitting to getting violent or getting upset.
No, I'm not getting violent, mate. No, I just got upset.
Okay.
That was it.
Okay.
Well, I thought I'd come out and talk to you about it, you know. So that's why I did it. And yeah, then have you got kids, mate? You know.
Yeah.
But any time I get them, my kids are precious. And as I said, falling out with Missy, she ain't letting me speak to them. So the only way I can do it is via Skype, because that's the only way she's letting me. Cause she don't want me to stand up at her play, which is fair enough, because we might have done previously. And as I said, technical issues, I only got like 10 seconds of my kids on Skype before my money went out, so I asked him for a favour, and he sort of turned around and said no, and I got a bit angry, and then obviously he's called you, so...
Okay, yeah, well, I understand, but you gotta understand from my point of view that they're running a business here, and they'd be losing profit for if...
No, I know, but I was only literally asking for a couple of minutes extra, you know, which weren't going to harm no one, but I think it's a bit of a job's worth, to be honest,
so... Right, well, I'm going to... Can you just wait here for my, I can deal with this, okay, sir?
Okay, mate.
I'll go and talk to the people inside, but are you okay?
I'm alright, mate, yeah.
Is everyone else inside okay?
As far as I'm aware, mate, yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm just going to wait for my officers to arrive so I can talk to them about this.
516 is 30 seconds away.
Okay, so, you're on, let me get this correct, you was on Skype with your family, sort of thing. And
my kids, yeah.
You only had 30 seconds, or 10 seconds, I do apologize. You only had 10 seconds to talk to them.
Yeah, before my money ran out because of the technical problems, so I asked him if I could have a bit more time. I didn't have any money, but I said, look, I ain't spoke to my kids in 2 weeks. And he said, no, I can't let you have another minute.
Right.
And I thought it was just a bit unreasonable, so I got a bit angry with him and a bit upset, and obviously I think that's why he's called you, so...
Yeah, I understand. Well, we will just wait here for more... my units to arrive.
Yeah, I'm on lorry.
Oh, is there more of you coming, is there?
It's just procedure, so there's nothing that... It's just procedure. It's just to ensure...
User joined your channel.
Met Control and channel.
Yes.
The unit calling up about the street is Oneida Street. Also, do not call into main comms from the incident channel, please. Thank you. MP out channel. Yep. Met Control out channel. Don't.
User left your channel.
Right. Okay, well, my controller. Anyway, okay, so let's just,
I'm not going to kick off anything, mate. You can go and speak to him. I'm not going to do anything.
I know, it's just, you know, I just want to stay here for a minute.
Just I'll see you call the number.
508.
508.
So, what's been going on then with your family, sir? Do you mind if I ask? You don't have to ask that, answer that.
No, it's just, you know, problem with misses, things I've done in the past. She's right, obviously got the police involved, and I've sort of kept my distance, and she doesn't want me to turn up at the place to see my kids, so she said you can Skype them once in a while, so hence why I've come down here.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. I'm just going to have a look through the window, see if there's anyone in there.
Yeah, I think the manager's just shut up for the night, and I think she's in the back office somewhere.
Okay. Is the door locked, by any chance?
I don't think so, mate.
Hey, look, you used to be aware I got sent to the wrong street on my MDT over...
You just asked 258.
Yes. I'm waiting.
Yeah, the door's open. Okay, I'll go and speak to him in like 2 minutes. Right. Well. Okay. If I just step over here. Quiet night though. Jesus, it's quiet night.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Is this your first call, is it?
Well, I was called to my first call to transport someone, and then I came to you from all over Algonquin, sir. So,
sorry about that.
We're a bit stretched, sir.
Oh, I was leaving, but obviously, right. You know, I just thought I'd wait and talk to you rather than sort of walk off in case, you know, they thought I'd done something wrong.
Right. Well, I appreciate that, sir, because I wouldn't really want to run and look for someone at this time of the night.
Well, especially when I, you know, ain't done nothing, so. Oh, bloody hell, you're all turning up.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's a bit much, isn't it?
Nah, it's only procedure, like I said, sir. Your because
oh, I think it's a bit much.
Hello there, gents.
Okay, anyway, can someone talk to this chap and deal with him whilst I go and talk to the manager?
Yeah, have you got his name and details?
No, not at the moment. I was waiting for you guys to come.
That's the main channel.
Channel switched.
Met Control Echo 2 Agent.
Hey, John.
Yes, we've got Andrew Jones running on foot on South on Oneida Avenue. Stand by.
Trojan 1 and Echo Killer 2-1 to Echo Killer 384 on Harriet, please.
Units on that Andrew job in Channel 2.
Channel User switched. Joined your channel.
Channel.
User left your channel.
Shit, where did he go? Can you guys head straight?
Buddy was moved out of your channel. Damn, you were moved.
Units joining, we've got an IC1 male, Andrew Jones, last seen on Chicory Street.
What description?
IC1 male, white, big build, wearing a black t-shirt with white stripes down the right-hand side, as per
joined your channel.
Wanted mail on the intel brief received.
Received.
Has anyone got any visual?
He was last seen running down. Standby. I need to get a street name.
I'm on Brunner Street now, and there seems to be no sign of him. No sign.
Yeah. Is that? Have you just got a? No.
Right. If he's on Chicory Street, then he's down the bottom, isn't he? Like by the docks, not up here. Ever.
What units are on this job?
516.
508.
285 526.
Everyone.
Benjamin.
Well, this man's wanted in relation to ever.
Yes, relation to wanted in connection with a particular brutal assault that occurred on the 12th at 6:15. He was seen assaulting a male in an alleyway near Star Junction.
Okay, that was very in depth. Thank you.
Received.
So, if the guy was seen on Chick Street, how could he got up here where we're all? Where we all are, should he still be down in the docks, because there's no way up.
He was running. I last saw him down Asparagus Avenue.
Asparagus? Yeah. Where's that?
On the left side to one.
That's quite a way south of here, then.
And then I saw him running up the footpath.
You know where Swish Pizza is on, Onion
right
Street,
there, right
across, what you call it.
Right,
can we get description again for those just joining?
It's an IC3 male, very short hair, muscular build, very pale looking. He's got a black t-shirt on with two white stripes down the right hand side. I wasn't aware of what he was wearing on his bottom receiver.
Who's in this area, Kerr?
Which one?
Me. Can I jump in?
Yeah.
Would you like to last seat over.
You're getting them. What the hell's happening with this bloody idiot?
So can I get into the area, Kerr, as well?
Yeah, yes, get in.
What direction was he going?
Northbound.
From where?
Northbound on
Asparagus. Yeah, last time I saw him.
Where the bloody hell's... Alright, okay. Oh, does he enter the pedestrianised area?
Yeah, he's going down
there. I'll just have a quick sweeper there, I can't find anything.
There's someone, can you get down to Mohinet from...
Mohinet? Yeah.
I think you can get down there
from... Can you? I didn't think you could.
Well, looking at my... A to Z map, it seems connected, I don't think you can actually get down.
I don't think you actually can.
The Internet Cafe guy, should we do another research around the Internet Cafe?
I'm gonna have a brief look in my car.
Oh, you guys have got cars on, haven't you? I forgot about that.
His address is 53 Feldross Street, Algonquin.
Oh, no, man, he's not getting
my
letter.
He's made it over there now.
Buddy left your channel.
Do you think he could have got into the park?
Would have done. I wasn't aware channel. Where he was when the officers
ran. Are you talking about the park next to the Internet Cafe?
Yeah.
Silent as possible to this one, no lights, no sirens.
Yeah.
Can help it.
Right, I need you all out on foot, checking alleyways and stuff. Because he's not going to be visible, he must have gone to ground somewhere.
On garden, Conway. Garden the other day.
It's a pretty small area that he must be in if he didn't make it up past that camera.
Might be in this hut.
Definitely not around the bus station.
Oh, it's a PCSO, I thought. I just saw somebody in black clothes.
Alright, I'm doing
hey,
it.
Hey, he's
in the hut.
Alright,
the bus station.
Alright, fair cop, alright.
Put your hands on your back.
Alright, I'm playing up, mate, alright. Calculating
route. Andrew Jones.
Yeah.
I'm arresting you for grievous bodily harm. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something you may later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
Yeah, I want to see my solicitor.
That's fine, it'll all be done in the police station. Officer, can you just search the guy?
I'll conduct the search. Okay, searching up the side of his leg, feeling right for anything on the right leg, feeling inside his pockets.
Do you have anything on you that could hurt my officer, Andrew?
No, mate, you know, I don't care about that. I've just got a bit of change in my mobile, mate, so do you know what I mean?
Change your mobile.
Better take his mobile off him.
Mobile off him. Just right left hand leg, checking around, the back of his pocket. Front pocket. Am I finding anything?
No, mate. You've got what I've got.
Got everything I've got. Right.
Well.
Well done, guys. Eventually.
All right.
Yeah.
Call me, sir.
Yeah, Van's here. Is Van in channel?
Yeah. Van's in channel.
Yeah.
The officer who found him. Who was that? 516.
Yes, 516. No, 526.
Found him. 526.
Well done for that.
I know, if I just looked at the hut and I thought...
If we're in instant channel, how can we spar her?
I can't.
I can.
Maybe you can't be whispering, yeah?
No.
Right. Good job, officers. Let's head out.
Right, was 516 who found him?
Who's updating control?
526
who found him, yeah.
526. Okay, I'll do an instant report as well. So you need to do a crime form, and I need to do a crime form because I arrested him.
Right, who's doing, who's updating control?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
Metcontrol Echo Oscar 3-1.
Go ahead, 3-1.
Can I have the borrow for the Incident 3 of the stolen handbag, please?
Metcontrol, that's a message. Echo Kilo.
Go ahead, Kilo.
Yeah, we've got a runner on Frankfurt Avenue. Standby. Yeah, he's gone on to Manganese Street. He's heading eastbound on Manganese Street. He's running from the deli after smashing up the door. Can I have additional units on the hurry up, please?
Yeah.
Channel switched.
Yeah,
buddy joined
your channel. 34 inch channel.
5 inch channel.
Fucking every pig's turning up.
So what we got? Basically, he's ran off from the sergeant here.
Bastards, to be perfectly honest.
Looks like I've missed all the action.
But yeah, so foot chase.
Foot chase? Yeah. Fucking jog. Can keep up, you fat pigs.
Well, we got all of our heavy equipment on, so
what's that
affects us sometimes?
Imagine joined your
channel. Still got you in the end. Your channel.
I ain't getting in that pile of shit. Fuck right off.
Yeah, you are. Come on.
Alright, come on then. Let's go.
What a fucking joke.
Whose mic's doing that?